All right, Polly's going for two. Here's Glover. Comes up a yard short, but assigned Glover for 2 yards score in overtime to give Polly a 12-6 lead. Edmondson will have their possession to tie it or to win it.